Courage is not the absence of fear, it is moving forward in spite of it. I have to have the courage. And let me tell you something, most Americans don't have this kind of courage. I have to have the courage to stop making excuses. Is this gonna be the year you stop making excuses? Do you wanna get well? Do you want your life to change? Do you want your finances to be different? Do you want your marriage to be different? Do you wanna cure cancer? I can't, I'm too old, I'm too young, I'm too fat, I'm too thin. I can't, right? I can't. I hear this all the time, all the reasons that you can't do something. Don't tell me you can't. Don't give me excuses. What's the reason you've given yourself why you can't be successful and you can't be better? What's the reason? What excuse have you bought into? What excuse have you believed that's not allowing you to live the life God's called you to live? I gotta have the courage to stop making excuses.